grateful for all my directors for always helping me with my baddest time. And I'm also grateful for my parents for giving me life and for always helping me with the hardest stuff in life. Estoy muy agradecida por los maestros y los directores porque me ayudan con proyectos que son muy difíciles para mí. Y por mis padres, por darme vida y por ayudarme con cosas difíciles en la vida.
I am thankful and grateful for my friends and family and the school and what they have done for me and how they push kids to the best.
All right, girls. So what are you grateful for?
I'm grateful for I'm alive and I was born and I have friends and food. Yo estoy agradecida porque yo nací y tengo mi vida y tengo amiga.
Estoy agradecida por la hermosa amistad que tenemos con nosotras. Que y también por despedirme también y por tener comida en el techo.
Okay, girls, tell me what you are grateful and thankful for.
I'm grateful for talking to Lee Grace and for going to the United States.
I'm grateful for the principal. I keep doing great work to teach on this. And I'm thankful for my teachers to teach me everything.
My name is Luis. I'm grateful for my mom, my best friend, Simon, and my teachers.
Hi, my name is Simon, and I'm grateful for my mom, my dad, my family, and my best friend.
Hi, my name is Marcia.
Hi, my name is Paulana.
This year is the last year that I am in Talbot Middle School. I am grateful for those 3 years I am in Talbot. I am grateful that I know English, and also I am grateful for the good memories I have on Talbot.
This is my first year at Talbot as a sixth grader. I am grateful for doing remote learning as well as I'm grateful for all the teachers I met. And I'm also grateful for all the friends I made this year. And I'm excited to go back to normal school.
Hola, mi nombre es Marcia.
Hola, mi nombre es Pauliano.
Es, Luciana, which one of you told the Talbot Middle School? Estou agradecida que eu tive a Talbot 3 anos. Estou agradecida que eu tenho boas memórias da Talbot e também estou agradecida que eu sei inglês.
Este é o meu primeiro ano no Talbot no sexto ano e estou agradecida que eu fiz remote aula e estou agradecida que eu conheci as pessoas todas e também estou agradecida que eu fiz novos amigos este ano.